Welcome back to WJBC. I'm Braxton.
I'm Alex.
Roll the intro.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Here are today's announcements. If you're interested in helping Renaissance pick out our theme for next year, if so, please vote by coming down to the office and marking your favorite.
Chess tournament bracket is posted on high school office window.
And now to Keaton with the sports.
Softball and baseball have pictures today. There's an interstate tournament for tennis. The inter-squad tournament continues for tennis. It was also the Hawks yesterday. Back to the desk.
Well, baseball and softball have pictures today, so hope everybody looks good in the unis. Now for the weather with Jaden.
Thanks, guys. Today's weather is currently 45 degrees outside. There's going to be a high of 55 and a low of 40. The wind right now is blowing 7 miles per hour northeast in West Jefferson. It doesn't look too bad outside today, you know. It rained the past couple of days, but that is what it is. It rains sometimes. It's gloomy outside right now, though. Hopefully the sun comes back. I want more 70-degree days. Let's go. Let's get there. And that's all we have for the weather. Thank you. Back to the desk.
Recently, it's been pretty rainy outside.
Yeah, kind of sucks.
Yeah, I don't like the rain.
Drowsy.
So, dark outside.
Yeah. Now for today's feature with Keenan Luke on Gas or Pass.
Hey, everybody. Luke Boyd out here today. Checking out the parking lot. Today, we're going to do our first episode of Gas or Pass. Kind of inspired from Faith going out to the parking lot, Faith and Grace going out to the parking lot yesterday and seeing if cars are locked or unlocked. So we're going to start our own series. We got Coach Simmons' truck. Honestly, it's gas. I mess with Toyota Tacomas very much, and his is very nice.
I like the grill.
I like the red. Also, let's come to the back. Brand new tires, nice rims. Let me cover up the license plate. But look at that, like, the logo cover, that's fire.
It is fire. Backup camera?
This is certified gas. We got my beautiful Ford Ranger right here. Honestly, it's gas. Just look at it. It's locked, obviously, because I don't leave it unlocked. So let's peep the front. It looks angry all the time. Nice little Ranger logo. And if you look nice and close into the headlights, there's a Ford logo right there. The XLT, it's actually really nice right here. Got some steps, both sides.
Don't need steps.
Wheels, I need to put some air in those, you see that?
Oh yeah.
Some rims. Sport 4x4. American flag cover, EcoBoost. Honestly, it's gas. This is Faith Butch's car. Nice little Honda Civic. I don't know what year it is, but I like the front of the Honda Civics. I like the way they look. Do our own little episode of Locked or Unlocked. Locked, boring. I like the interior. It's really nice. Solid little car. Nice sticker, I respect it. Pretty basic car, but Yeah. Honestly, I give it a solid gas. Probably not as good as the last two cars we saw, but it's gas. Cypress Church.
All right, let's see what Evan's fucking car.
All right, guys, this is Evan Jenkins' car. So, let's do locked or unlocked. Let's see the wheels. Let's see if it's locked or unlocked, guys. It's locked. All right, good, good. Back's locked. His dash is missing. The interior is kind of poop. I don't even know what that says. Obroni? Oh, I can't tell you guys. Yeah, this is trash. I don't know. Grown home? Evan, you were born and raised in Ohio. Pass.
Trash.
Right here we got Timmy Keebler's truck, Chevy, nice little two-door, brand new bumper on here. I respect it. Let's see what's in the back. We got Expo marker, highlighter, and some plywood. All right. I mean, I...
Someone's book bag.
Okay. I don't know why they left their book bag in here, but they got school.
Nice interior, though.
The interior's actually really nice, honestly. The truck probably doesn't run very well, considering how its age, but... I'm gonna have to give it a pass, probably just because of it doesn't run very well, but it looks nice other than that. That concludes today's segment of Gas, Trash, or Pass. Thanks for watching.
How do you feel about people's cars? You think West Chef got the nice, well-rounded?
No, not really. They're all stock.
Stock cars.
I like cars that aren't stock.
Yeah, you like the
modifications.
Mm-hmm. Lower that sum gun.
Make it a little bit loud.
Ooh, I like that. Well, that was today. Riders, go Riders.